Hey guys, and what's up? Today we're gonna do a SFX tutorial. See that zombie thing with the mouth claw shut cage looking thing? You got me.
You will need liquid latex, cotton balls, probably not this many. Yeah, not that many.
Dropped so many.
A popsicle stick, some wedges and sponges, some zombie blood, and some grease paints. Take you a cotton ball and unravel it like so. Get you a Tupperware dish and pour the liquid latex in there and just start stippling you a liquid latex mustache. Yeah. And then you're just gonna lay the cotton on top. Now you're gonna put liquid latex all over all the cotton strands. Saturate that shit. This is what you should get. And I forgot to paint before I put this on, so I'm gonna take the grease paint and put the moon red and the black on and mix them. Now I'm gonna start on the bottom and I'm gonna make sure to connect the top and the bottom lip with the liquid latex like that. And then just put cotton all on the bottom. Smooth out all the edges with a clean sponge or with a little bit of liquid latex on it. Wait for that to dry before you paint. It should turn a bit yellow before it is dry. And then once it's completely dry, it should be a good bright yellow. Now I'm gonna take my foundation and mix it with some brown grease paint and mix it so it's not too white on the cotton when I try to blend it with my actual face. This is how it should look. Now we can paint. I'm taking a little, what is this called? A sponge. There we go. And just stippling some texture all around the thing. Now I'm taking the black grease paint and the red and going back in them holes to make it more dark. Now I'm going to take a purple and bruise up the skin texture. Do not forget the steps. It is very important. It can really help sell the illusion. Then this is when I realize my camera shut up. So, yeah, recap, I put the blood in here, a little Q-tip, and then just, yeah, this is what I did. And then I took the sponge and messed up all the blood holes. And this is the final look. Please like and subscribe to my channel if you have not already. You can follow me on Instagram and Snapchat at I'm High. Leave any comments or questions below. And thanks for watching. So.
artificial peels be like? Really don't even hurt until you get to the cheeks. And his skin here. Chillin'. Oh god, this is just... Ew. I'm so weird. Tall though, it is really... Perfect. Hey yo, I'm bloody face. I could do bloody face for my next SFX tutorial, guys. That would just be so cool. I don't know why I'm doing that. I throw this away now.
I'm done now. Bye. Bye. Just bye.